Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today we'll be making these birthday cards using paper embossing and die cut techniques. So here are the dimensions of the papers that I'll be using. The white paper forms the base of the card, the scrapbook paper gives the background, and the green piece of paper would be embossed. I'll start off by folding the white piece of paper in half. After this, I'll paste the scrapbook paper onto it, and that's how it looks. You can write your message on the inside of the card. Now I'll go ahead and emboss this green piece of paper. For that I'm using a Cricut Cuddlebug die cut and embossing machine. I've placed the plates onto it and I'm using an embossing folder by Darris. I'll place the folder onto the plate and place another plate on top of it. I'll run this entire assembly through the machine twice. And after I'm done, this is how my paper looks. It has this beautiful texture to it. Now I'll go ahead and paste this embossed paper onto my card using white glue. You could use any combination of colors for the background and the embossed paper on the front. Yes, I'm done pasting my embossed paper. Now I'm using a die cut for the words happy birthday on a yellow piece of paper. The method for doing this is the same. I'll place the plates onto the machine, and this time instead of the embossing folder, I'll be placing this die with the yellow piece of paper. After I'm done running it through the machine, this is the die cut that I get. I'll paste these words happy birthday onto my card using white glue. You could also use a glue stick instead of this, that would make your job easier. And yes, that's how I'll paste it onto my card. Now I'll use a fabric tape, which is yellow in color, and paste it on top of my textured or my embossed paper. The yellow color would really stand out in the dark background. And finally, I'm using stick-on beads, which are easily available all over. And that's the last piece of embellishment. Yeah, that's how my card looks. I've made another card which is pink in color using a different embossing folder. Do let me know which one you like more, and do subscribe to my channel and enjoy watching.